I told you not to fuck my wife.